Good afternoon, students. Today, backward counting. Today, I will do the backward counting from 30 to 1. 30 to 1. Till now, you have done 20 to 1. Now, today, we will going to do 30 to 1. Before we are going to 30 to 1, we will revise from 10 to 1, 20 to 1. Then, we will do 30 to 1. So, I have asked you in online classes, all are doing very well, all are giving answer, 10 to 1, all are giving answer, okay? So, I proceed with 30 to 1 today. So, this is the backward counting. Again, see, when we are going from this side to this side, it is forward, coming down, it's called backward count. Suppose I am here, I want to come down, so we will count as, I have given one number to one each stairs and you will count like this. 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This is backwardly we are counting. We are counting what? We are counting the numbers backwardly and this is backward counting. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It is from 10 to 1. It is from 10 to 1 and we are counting the numbers backward side. Whenever we are coming down, up to down, it is backward counting. One thing you know that when we are going from down to up, the number is increases. As the number is increases, quantity also increases. But when we are coming down from up, up to down, when we are going down to up, the numbers increases, 1, 2, like this. When we are coming down, up to down, the number is decreases. That is, decreasing number is called as backward counting. So, we are counting the number from back side, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Now, from 20, 2, 0, 20, 1, 9, 19, 18, 1, 7, 17, 1, 6, 16, 1, 5, 15, 1, 4, 14, 1, 3, 13, 1, 2, 12, 1, 1, 11, 1, 0, 10. This is also backwardly we are counting. See, very good concept is there. Stairs is there in almost all your homes. Stairs is there. You give one number from when we are going down to up, you go from 1, 2, 3. But when we are coming up to down, you count that number only from backwardly, not from 1. What is the number is given from 2, 0, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10. This is from 20 to 10. Now we are going to learn from 30. So I will draw today. Okay, this again you see the stairs and each stairs numbers written. It's number from 20 now. Till 20 we have done. So, number when we are going up, it's 2, 0, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Again, you see, when you are going down to up, that is forward counting. 2, 0, 20, 21, 2, 1, 21, 2, 2, 22, 2, 3, 23, 2, 4, 24, 2, 5, 27, 2, 8, 28, 2, 9, 29, 3, 0, 30. Children, now we will come down. 3, we will not count as 2, 0, 20, 2, 1, 2, no. That number only you will count here. What is the number given here? Here it is given 3030, 2, 9, 29, 2, 8, 28, 2, 7, 27, 2, 6, 26, 2, 5, 25, 2, 4, 24, 2, 3, 23, 2, 2, 22, 2, 1, 21, and 2, 0, 20. Okay. Again you say, we will say 2020, then is 1, 9, 19, 1, 8, 18, 1, 7, 17, 1, 6, 16, 1, 5, 15, 1, 4, 14, 1, 3, 13, 1, 2, 12, 1, 1, 11, 1, 0, 10. Again you see, backwardly only you see, backward side. Count from only backward. 3030, 2, 9, 29, 2, 8, 28, 2, 7, 27, 2, 6, 26, 2, 5, 25, 2, 4, 24, 2, 3, 23, 2, 2, 22, 2, 1, 21, 2, 0, 20. Again you see. 3030, 2, 9, 29, 2, 8, 28, 2, 7, 27, 2, 6, 26, 2, 5, 25, 2, 4, 24, 2, 3, 23, 2, 2, 22, 2, 1, 21, 2, 0, 20. 20, 2, 0, 20, 1, 9, 19, 1, 7, 1, 8, 18, 1, 7, 17, 1, 6, 16, 1, 5, 15, 1, 4, 14, 1, 3, 13, 1, 2, 12, 1, 11, 1, 0, 10. Again, 2, 0, 20, 1, 9, 19, 1, 7, 17, 1, 6, 16, 1, 5, 15, 1, 4, 14, 1, 3, 13, 1, 2, 12, 1, 1, 11, 1, 0, 10. So children, again 3, 0, 30, 2, 9, 29, backwardly we are counting, 2, 8, 28, 2, 7, 27, 2, 6, 26, 2, 5, 25, 2, 4, 24, or 2, 3, 23, 2, 2, 22, 2, 1, 21, 2, 0, 20. Again, 3, 0, 30, 2, 9, 29, 2, 8, 28, 2, 7, 27, 2, 6, 26. Backwardly we are counting. 2, 5, 25, 2, 4, 24, 2, 3, 23, 2, 2, 21, 2, 0, 20. Now 2, 0, 20, 1, 9, 19, 1, 8, 18, 1, 7, 17, 1, 6, 16, 1, 5, 15, 1, 4, 14, 1, 3, 13, 1, 2, 12, 1, 1, 11, 1, 0, 10. Okay, and from 1, 0, 10, 1, 0, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So we are counting the numbers backwardly. It is called as backward counting. Again, when we are counting from back side, that is called as backward counting. So 3, 0, 30, 2, 9, 29, 2, 8, 28, 2, 7, 27, 2, 6, 26, 2, 5, 25, 2, 4, 24, 2, 3, 23, So this counting is called as backward counting, and from this time you have backward counting from 30 to 1. So I have given today's copy from 30 to 10. So you should remember now the counting from 30 to 1. Okay children, 30 to 1, backward counting from 30 to 1. Okay, that's all for today. Have a good day. Thank you.